Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today we are invited to think about the priority of your life. The priority of your life. There are two important segments in this priority. The first one is priority for our earthly life, and priority, the second one is the priority for our heavenly life. The priority for our earthly life, of course, food, clothing, and shelter. We work hard. We go through a lot of hardships, challenges, struggles. We put up 200% of effort to increase our status, to make our life good. And here, justice, perseverance, or labor are demanded, to live our life well and sound. Okay, fine. But our heavenly priority is something more precious than the earthly priority. We need earthly priority, but beyond that, we also need to give more importance to the heavenly priority. What is the heavenly priority? Pope Francis said beautifully, we all of us have called from God, and we need to know that call first. Second, we need to accept that call. The third one is to share that call with everyone. And this would make me explain well what is this heavenly priority. Knowing the call of God for is to call to holiness. It is about the love for God. God is holy, one, two, the eternal. It is our love for God. Then my holiness is really sprouting and increasing and enlarging. Second, accepting the call is to make myself as the residence of God's love, so that I become witness. I become the vessel of God's love, and I witness God's love. The third one is sharing the call. Maybe I can share this call through these works of charity as today's saint community. And I can share this call through my love, especially to those who are in most need, to my forgiveness, with my due humility. So these are the priorities through which I can increase my heavenly status and enjoy God's call when the time comes for me. So let us examine the conscience. What is my earthly priority and what is my heavenly priority? And where do I stand more? Where do I really struggle more? For what do I give more?